us, so we have to support you in the right way. Welcome, Patria. Always you are late. I'm not as rich yet. No. Yes. Whatever. So this is the main department, as I described, the head of the department, Natasha.
Stand up, Natasha.
She has worked with us over 4 months at the moment, and I would like to thank you for establishing this department and establishing the system there. Thank you very much. And Mustafa, he's the head of the corporate administration. He's standing already. Mustafa joined us recently, since the 1st of March, and he's working hard and he adds value for our company as well. Commercial is Matthew the Bridge. He refused to take a photo, maybe because he is not certain. However, we have planning. At the moment, Matthew the Bridge is the leading of this department, but we will have soon a commercial manager who is going to be with us. Where is he? Health and safety, Mr. Kazim. Kazim worked hard on establishing also the system for the health and safety. And I say, with you guys and his instruction, we have reached an acceptable level of the health and safety. The health and safety, it is very important. And Kazim is leading this because we have in the future good thinking about it. And Tassim, someone here. Tassim is at the moment working in the planning, project planning. And now I will talk about this department and the people inside the department. I have talked enough about Natasha. I'm not going to say again. May Yassin, most of you know her. I would like to thank May about all the hard work you are working with us and establishing a test of our design sometime. Not always. Andreas, somewhere as well. You have more hair. Yeah, because Andrea has lost his hair. Where we are establishing the document control. This is very important part of this department. The document control. It is very important that we are working on it. And Fatima. At the moment, we have lent her to Evernote, but we are not going to leave Fatima. She is a very good asset, and she approved herself in short time. She's working with us part-time, but she's done a lot of things. Mustafa spoke about him, and I have my sweetie. Where's my sweetie? Where is she? Stand up.
Maria.
The first person when you are called, the most patient person, she's Maria. and she's looking after all of you guys as she's looking after me. I would like to thank you. You are very important for us. And Rebecca, where are you? Rebecca, working on the HR unit, and she has improving a lot, and I would like to say yes, I'm impressed with your work. So thank you very much. Ali, I know everyone calling Ali IT, correct?
I changed my surname.
Ali has done all the system, all the service, all the server, all the
networking,
and now he's putting a camera in each side.
Not even in your office, man.
Not watching you, it is for something else. And nobody wanted to talk anything about him. He is the silent magic guy with us. Why without glasses? Because you're paying the guys. I know why we have always paying them less. So all the subcontractor, all the guys working, all... Oh, I know why you are... Now I know why Teddy is friends with the Wakas. Wakas is doing with the accounting. Oh, I hear your voice, you as well, especially 2 days ago. Which one? And this is the commercial department, guys. We have, as we say, Matthew Woodbridge leading this department at the moment, and Najim, but he's not, I haven't seen him today. He's sick. Anyway, we have Najim, he joined us as a junior county surveyor, and we have Robert. So, the reason why I'm asking everyone to stand, because I need the people to see face to face who we are dealing with. And David Chamber, everyone know him. Yeah. Gordon. And the bureau guy is dealing with the procurement at the moment, Mustafa again, which is, I promise, very soon another person who's going to replace Martin, unfortunately, for his circumstances change. We lost him. Okay, Qasim Ahmed, he's the guy who's leading the health. But if you see here, I didn't put any photos or any name, because health and safety representative is dealing with. In my mind, every one of you guys is health and safety representative.
That's not much for me to hear. You need a drive.
After Christmas, I spent time in the Christmas and I say, I would like to do something in the company. And it's coming to my mind, something is called company process. The company process, it is the way, I believe, how we are going to go to the next step. The company process is very important for us. As we say, to collaboration between all party working on the project. The project, it is our core. Leading between all the parties is not gonna happen by just phone, by, Adria, can I do that? Teddy, can you fix this? Can I have Angela for 1 more hour on site? No, there is a process. Following the process, it is will lead us for the future. And I will say by the end of the second quarter of 2017, we are going to have a process ready, which is already, all of you, you were working on it without you knowing. The process is there. The system of the company, it is there long time ago, since 11 years ago, but now it is going to be joined in a nice format. Right, now if I have a process, so I have a system, I have a way to work, and I'm saying, guys, okay, we have all of this fancy stuff, which is already, I'm saying, you are working on it. But how